Hey guys, it's Carter from Nebraska Dairy Boys. I said a while back that I was going to do a 300 subscriber video, but you guys know me, I never get to the time to do videos. But right now, I got the Polaris right here. And as you can probably hear, we're going to be doing corn silage chopping 2018. Last year's video of the same thing, you got 4,000 views, I'm pretty sure. So let's see if we can do that again this year. So let's get right to it. Okay, see you guys later.
Thank you.
again. I just want to tell you guys about, we're building a bigger bin, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we're building a bigger bin. We're getting like an 18,000 bushel right now. We're getting an 18,000 bushel right here. And the biggest one we have right now is like 13,000. Here, I'll show you guys a picture here in a second. But anyway, this is just gonna be the site for right now. I'll probably be in school when they're starting to put it up, but I'll try and get some footage someday if I can. Also, I know it probably won't happen, but I kinda wanna get a GoPro to take video during harvest season, because I know that's coming up here in a couple months, or here in a month or two already. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed watching the chopping. I know this wasn't that long of a video for the chopping, but thanks again for watching, and see you guys later.